Land is considered a crucial asset in most parts of the world. It is critical for housing, food, and natural resources, and is a key to economic growth. Dramatic population increases, and the demand for resources are placing unprecedented pressures on land around the world. Therefore, general insecurity around properties and land tenure rights tends to hinder economic development. Many countries have put in place a very progressive set of statutory laws to govern land, which attempt to safeguard the rights on lands and outline ways land can be allocated, transferred, used, or managed. The registration of land and the implementation of secured national land information system will further reinforce tenure security and will have direct benefits to business and attracting investment.